guys, it's Trevor.
And Savannah.
And today, if you're a little kid and you want to play soccer, watch this whole video and don't forget to like and subscribe. Hey guys, this is our first deal and it's going to be passing. So Savannah's going to roll it to me. And don't forget to track it and then kick with the inside of your foot. Because if you hit it with your, like your tip of your foot, it might hurt your foot or it'll be like a bad pass like way over there or somewhere.
Yep. Yep. Ready? Good job.
Guys, this is our third skill. My sister's going to be over there kicking it. I'm trying to block it. Get right into it.
Okay, ready?
Yep. And make sure to use both your hands.
There you go. You can dive, just don't dive too far.
Oh. That's when you use both hands.
A helpful tip is to punch it out when you get it.
Out of the box. Good.
My hands
are.
This skill and this tie can become faster.
Thanks for watching my first ever video. I'm really tired. And like and subscribe, and I'll make a bunch more videos.